Hey, yo, check this out, man.
I've been framed. They call me nigga so much, I'm starting to think it's my name. I'm light-skinned and ashamed, because way back in the days, they raped my grandmother's mothers when they was enslaved. Then hung my grandfather if he didn't behave. But my ancestors was brave, and most of them real strong, hard, black, sweaty slaves working in the fields for 100 years later. I learned about my roots, and how they traded in their white sheets. Now they got blue suits.
Black stone, just like I'm a hard black individual, and nowadays I'm an endangered species, you know what I'm saying? That's why Onyx, you gotta be hard. Black people gotta be hard and strong nowadays. Word That's up. Why our logo is the mad face, you know what I'm saying? Because as an endangered species, ain't nothing to be happy about nowadays, you know what I'm saying? Word up.
It's the mad face invasion, official nasty nigga crew, coming through right here, right now. Hey yo, my name is Big DS, and I'm from the ghetto, straight up and down.
Yo, this Fredro Star, man, I'm knocking him out the box in 93 to the year 2000, you know what I'm saying? Ain't having Nathan.
My name is Suave, man, a.k.a. Sunny Caesar, the Money Greaser. Word up.
Word up, word up, word up.
You know what I'm saying?
All my victims call me Sticky Fingers, you know what I'm saying? Everything I touch, I take.
We from the desert, you know what I'm saying? And Jam Master J, who's our executive producer, he from the desert, you know what I'm saying? He's representing in Hollis, we representing in Jamaica, you know what I'm saying? And we live, he live, so you can't keep live people like that away from each other, you know what I'm saying? We was kicking flavors, we hit him with some demos. He was like, boom, the demos is fat, but I want y'all to give me some more, and we just went on and did this album deal, you know what I'm saying? Where we at right now, Back the F*** Up.
Hey, yo, the name of our album is called Back the F*** Up. And yo, we kicking it live. We got a single out right now called Throw Your Guns in the Air. And we got a second single coming called B-Boys Make Some Slam. Noise. Slam!
Word up.
Word up. New
you know what I'm saying? On a slam tip. Word up.
Yeah.
Word up, man. You know what I'm saying? B-Boys is where it's at.
Our style of rap is called the grimy style. Straight up and down, because we ain't having none of that bull. You know what I'm saying?
We be just kicking the lyrics.
Coming out crazy grimy, just like, ah, yah, yah, yah. Like
with the that, raspy, rash fashion.
Hey, yo, check this out, yo, hold on, yo. Yo, kick it with my DJ about the beast, my man Shaw Skills.
Word up, we got the crazy, fat, underground, crazy, stupid tracks. We gonna bust your head in 93, kid. We ain't playing, and we definitely ain't having it.
We ain't playing. Mainstream, son.
Check out the video in the box, man. 217. You act like you know something, you know what I'm saying? Throw your guns in the air. Buck, buck. But check that out. Check
buck,
out
slam buck,
too,
buck.
You know what I'm saying? Because we chilling on the box. The box. The box. The box. You know how it go.
Word up. Raise it up. We doing with the crew that go buck, buck, buck. So throw your guns in the air. Throw your guns in the air. Buck, buck, buck. You don't care. Hands up.
Throw your guns in the air. It's really a salute to all the real of hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? If you went what I'm with and you want to get what I went, we want y'all to throw your guns in the air. Throw your guns in the air. I ain't telling you to shoot nobody.
Word
I'm
up.
Telling you to get energized.
So
when you throwing your guns in the air, you buck bucking,
buck, buck.
You slamming, you getting energized off our music. The non-dance music, we slamming. You know what I'm saying? Straight up.
Word up.
As a matter of fact, Slam, that's the name of our new, that's the name of our second single. It's fat. It's for only B-Boys. If you ain't no B-Boy, if you ain't no real B-Boy, you don't need to get into that.
That's
you know what I'm saying?
Deep,
but B-Boy is a state of mind. On the box, man. This is the Onyx. We're gonna tell you how easy it is to buy a gun in the USG, you know what I'm saying?
Hold up.
You know what I'm saying?
The worst, man. I'm telling you, man, it ain't no joke. It's real. This was where the problem
just
starts,
you know
what I'm saying? Come on. Hold up, man.
This whole situation is just, it's crazy, you know what I'm saying? Young kids is dying every day. We gotta stop this, man. This guy is real, man. This is real, man. And young kids shouldn't be, it ain't all about busting, all right? It ain't all about that, man. We all gotta stick together, man, because we trapped. Hold up, man. Trapped out here.
No joke, man. He's gotta stick together, man, and strip, and do the right thing on the strip.
Yo, ballheads, is like this, know what I'm saying? Onyx, we rebels, know what I'm saying? Not rebels to Onyx to me, but Onyx is black. We rebels to the black hordes, know what I'm saying?
That's
so if you down with the rebels, just chop your joint off.
Yo, the future for Onyx, man, word is one, we gonna be live, you know what I'm saying? Because we survivors, straight up. Hold up, man, we got groups that we working on producing right now, you know what I'm saying? And that's official nasty niggas. Official with an A, nasty with double E, N-I-G-U-Z. You know what I'm saying? And just check that, it's coming soon. Word up.
Word up.
It's Box Talk, only on the box. Music, television, you.